Released images of a suspect who allegedly rode off on an e-bike after a pair of burglaries in Williamsburg. The first incident happened October 18th at a building on Bedford Avenue. Police say a woman went in through the front entrance and then into the mailroom. She then allegedly took an unknown amount of packages. A similar incident happened early on December 6th. Police say a woman got into the building on Kent Avenue, again grabbed numerous packages, and left on an e-bike.